Lying to
Take
me.
this opportunity and figure out today
You're
how much
mean.
your vehicle is worth. Even if you are not
Lefty
currently
called?
in the market to upgrade, you could get
You're fucking mom.
more during our
Why
Quest for
so
Trades event.
Why are you so fucking mean to me?
The next 6, 12, 18, or even 40.
Yeah, whatever. Is that what all most girls say is whatever?
And tell us about your vehicle.
My dog is barking at me.
That's
what he said. See, it's this dog right here, a little whiny bitch. Stop being a fucking pest. I'm serious. No, I'm just joking. I love you, baby. Oh, you're paying Priscilla tonight. Go lie down. What in the fuck is wrong with you tonight? Oh my god, go lie down. Oh, you Priscilla's. Priscilla's, get her, Priscilla's, get her. Yeah, they're biting. Get her. As mama and daughter play. Get her. Mama always puts her in her place, though. Get her. So, you're too fucking cute. I'm really fucking blah. So, oh, it's like my eye, like yellow or something around my eye. It's really disgusting. It's just the lighting now. Oh, it definitely has to be the lighting. This lighting in this apartment really sucks. Okay, so what do we talk about? How about cats?
For the sake of everybody
so,
in the bank.
That's my cat Bella. I think she might be pregnant. She got out on my patio. I'm on the second floor, okay? But the neighbors have cats. So I'm thinking she went because she got out on the patio. And we didn't know it. And I think it was all night and all day. And the door was open the whole night. So I think, because she was in heat. Now, the day after, the next day, she's no longer in heat. And her belly, when you pick her up, you can see it starting to take shape, but she's pregnant and it's solid. So, I don't know if she's pregnant. The possibilities could be. Maybe. But.
Ladies and gents, I give you.
I don't know. We'll know if she has kittens. Which would be kind of cool, being her first litter, and she's about going on 5 now. She'll be 5 next year. Or this year, sorry. And that's June 4th, is hers. And June 4th on. July 4th. Is Scarlett's and she'll be 4. So yeah, it'll be her first litter and her only fucking litter. I'll start getting so she has kittens because my kid's gonna drive me nuts wanting to keep a few of them. No. So I'll have to find them free homes. They're free to a good home if she is. Oh yeah, for sure. This is my dogs. They're crazy. The puppy wants to play. Mama is kind of like slacking here. Sis, get her. Get her. Go get her, Priscilla. Go get her. You're being a pain. Priscilla, go. Okay, sis, look at you over there smiling. Hi, Mama. Hi, silly Mama. You say hi, Pisayas? Say hi, Pisayas. She gives kisses. She's a lovable one. And she's so happy right now. My girls are so happy right now. My happy, happy little nut. She likes to sass, too. Leave the cat alone! They like to chase the cat. The cat likes to play, too. She teases them, too. They get along like two peas in a pod. Pretty interesting. I just wish Scarlet, my other cat, would come down from the kitchen. She is, for some reason, very scared of dogs. And she has no reason to be, because I've had her since she was like 3 weeks old, so I didn't have a dog around her. But I think she's just getting used to them. She'll eventually come down. She does make the effort time to time, but dogs usually chase her right back into the kitchen because that's what they do with Bella, too. So it's like they play cat and mouse, but it's dog and mouse, dog and mouse, dog and mouse. It's pretty funny. It's a good song. It's Shake It. We're shaking it here. Oh, yeah. Shake it some more. I'm just being bored and having some fun. Sure, whatever. Leave that fucking cat alone. She jumps up there. She feels safe way up on her little hutch there. That's on the china cabinet there, but nothing really in there. It's junk. But anyways, most of my daughters are eating crap shit. But that's my daughter's cat up there. That's Bella. She named her Bella Sparkle Eddie Wagger. That's pretty much what her name is. She's weird. It's my kid. Kids are kids.
Comfort is at the core of every certain mattress. Yeah. Serta's new iComfort Temp Active Collection has been designed with real sleep care technology for your changing comfort needs.
That was a pretty cool song. Limited
time at Sleep Country, all Serta iComfort mattresses are at their lowest advertised
price. But this is a pretty cool video,
all models,
I think.
All sizes. Don't miss it. Exclusively at Sleep Country.
Sorry, I'm having too much fun with this shit. Yourself.
Boy.
No, I'm gonna punch you out, motherfucker. Babe, I'm gonna punch you out.
Oh, what are you trying to do?
I'm gonna beat you up.
Oh.
What do you mean you're just old? That's not nice. Why would I want to do that to you? That's not nice.
It's
not a good talk. I think. I show him, but I can't right now. What? I love you. Love you. Say I love you. My Sheila baby. Yeah, she's my girl. My Sheila babe. Oh, I see my snuggle butt. Want me to be you? Aww. She's a happy puppy too. she's a silly puppy do, but she's a happy puppy do. And this one's a happy puppy do too. Look at this one. Sayus. Look at my happy Sayus girl. Sayus! Sheila! Sayus! Sheila! Look how happy my girls are. I can get them going again. This one likes to play. She's the hyper one. And I mean hyper. Okay, you need to get down, dog. Alright, anyways. This is like almost 11 minute video, dudes. I'm gonna peace out now. Homie G's with my dog fighting with me. Have a good one. Suppress slack. Subscribe. And don't forget to subscribe. Ow, this dog's literally beating me up. Like and subscribe because of the dog, not because of me. She's winning, by the way. Anyways, peace out, homie G's.